We got a nice looking breakfast here. Chef Wayne Lamoureux. Wayne, how we doing?
Not bad.
Chris Vector.
And coming out of the bathroom, we have Mr. Peter Boardman.
Morning.
We're looking at about 8 o'clock on the dot. Roughly 100 beers consumed last night.
Hey, Drew.
Oh, Drew.
Good morning.
Oh, good morning, dude.
Drew had a particularly rough night. Morning, Riley.
Morning.
My kid in the shed. Yeah, I was trying for his head. I shot the first time and I missed. I had to wait till there was a tree behind it. Second shot, I hit it. Thing shot in the head. I hit it right in the head. It might be a little dust on the bottom.
Look at this coward over here. Asshole of the lake.
Asshole of the absolute lake. Look at the canoers are just trying to have a nice
kid's kayak. Playing Cassidy the past 2 hours.
Made it, catch that reflection off the water.
Rich guy at night, sailors delight.
Hey, we got Peter Boardman here. He's gonna pop off a bottle of champagne.
Hey, boys.
Put it right over Andrew's head.
Yeah.
You gotta hold me a breath, dude. There might be a little dust on the bottom, but don't let it fool you about what's inside. There might be a little dust on the bottom, but it's one of those things that gets sweeter.
Yeah.
Beers yesterday. 28, 30, 40 on tap for tonight.
Sure.
Good to go for the weekend.
Oh, dude, I live the life of Sam Dusky.
Oh,
chilling. Everybody's chilling.
Nobody's rolling. Everybody's chilling. Everybody's chilling.
Those big game hunters at Brad's all the time. They're really gay.
What are you doing? Tapping the fantasy?
No.
Thighville. Hey, Andrews needs a toothbrush and a beer.
Hey, Nate.
Toothbrush and beer.
What tips?
You ever been to Fenway Park?
And my girl.
Bill Greenwald, class of 2018. Hey. Welcome to the big leagues, honey.
Oh, dude, I need a gripper.
I haven't wanted to grip this hard since third grade.